I'm a penniless pilgrim. I own only what I wear and what I carry in my little pocket. I belong to no organization. I just walk until given shelter and fast until given food. And without ever asking for anything, I've been supplied.
What kind of shoes do you wear?
6 old children's shoes. They walk about 1,500 miles a pair for me. I'm on the 29th pair, so if I counted my mileage by the shoes, it would be much more than I claim.